This video is about how to add someone to a Telegram channel. Now, you can add someone to your Telegram channel when you're creating the channel. And at this stage of creating your channel, if you're creating a private channel, you can first use your channel link to invite people to subscribe to your channel. And at this other stage, you just need to tap the contact you want to add to your channel, then continue the process of creating your channel. You can also add subscribers to your Telegram channel through the channel profile. And you just need to tap subscribers on here and go on to add new subscribers or invite them via link or through a QR code. In addition, you can add people to your channel through the channel editing screen. And you just need to come to subscribers down here, then go on to add new subscribers or invite them via link. You can also come to invite links and use your channel link to invite people to subscribe to your channel. And to remove someone from your Telegram channel, you can go to subscribers on the channel profile, then tap and add on a subscriber to remove them. And you can also tap these three dots next to the subscriber to remove them. You can also remove subscribers on the channel editing screen through the subscribers section or through the removed users section. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on Telegram and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.